Back over to Curran Prince. Tries to drive in. Guarded though, blocked by Jessa Doctor. And I'll give it back over to Torres again. Simple 4 points for Torres. 59 seconds left here in the second period. Kennedy's down by 8. Acosta makes a hard pass over to LaShawn Smith, but his long arms are able to keep it alive. He shoots the 3. And Acosta picks up the garbage as he tips it right in with the left hand. 39-33. 42 seconds and counting. Battle telling Noah Anthony to set the pick. Halfway does. Another pick. Battle for 3. And it's nothing but net. That was wet. 42-33. 26 seconds and counting. Noah Anthony with the pick. You got to give him a lot of credit. Set up that shot by Battle. And it gives Career Academy a bigger lead. It's now 16 seconds and counting. Perella answers right back from Battle's 3. You can do it. I can do it better. Gives it over to Gonzalez. 3. Bang! And the sophomore, the starting quarterback for the Wilby Wildcats, makes his first 3 of the game. 3 by Perella. And Gonzalez makes the 3. Perella shoots a 3. It's a 3-palooza here at the Wilby High School, Reggie O'Brien Gymnasium. Brown playing the type of defense you like to see from a sophomore. Then Battle is able to make a nice move, and he goes up uncontested. Fakes out the sophomore. Turner also back in this game for the Eagles. Another long 3 by Acosta. And goes right into the breadbasket of Williams, who then dunks it over to Acosta, and with a little help from the glass, 32-24. But Spears continues on fighting. Not able to get it again. Third chance opportunity. He goes up, and now he gets it for the possible and one. Back over to Harris. 3. Blocked by LaShawn Smith. And Smith will do that. His height will make it hard, even for the fleet of foot shooters, to be able to make that shot over that tall frame. Then stolen by Wilby. Gonzalez slapped out by Acosta. Acosta, known for doing that, will slap the ball to hand when needed. LaShawn Smith for 3. Untimely jump by Acosta allows the transition points for Wilby, and they strike. Harris, 7-4. Wilby's up with 5:23 in the first. One bounce pass to Perella to Smith. He dunks it, and that all but caps it.